Let me ask you this. Speaking of race, what are the Kobe Bryant thing? That sounds like it's got a little, your thing on it has a little racial something to it.
The new word is pathismograph. Everybody should be horrified about it.
Yeah.
It's a machine. If Kobe gets convicted, it's a machine that they're going to put on his penis to measure it's what true. Makes him horny.
It's true. It's true. It's a real
yes,
machine.
Yes, white people
It's
learn.
A real machine.
It's a real machine. They're going to decide whether to take his kids. And I know, look, an 80-year-old woman turned me on yesterday. How's that going to be? They shouldn't be able to judge whether I'm a rapist or not.
I agree.
For what turns me on?
What turns me on is so sick. I can't imagine that being you.
And also, if anyone's wrapping a cuff on my penis, that's going to get me going no matter what.
Exactly. And no matter what they say, if it's dirty, you're going to get all...
Yeah. Or you're going to sit there like he has no, there's no win, lose. It's a lose situation. Because if he sits there and they show him titties and he's not reacting, they're going to go, oh, Kobe's a monster. He has no feeling.
Right.
So is he going to lose?
No, that is a dangerous thing. It's like Clockwork Orange, the movie nobody saw except because I'm 71 years old today.
And that's also if you're But that plasmograph, this cuff thing, it's only if you're convicted. So a good way to avoid
well, that's
the cuff.
Fear.
But the best way to avoid getting that thing on is not raping
someone. But I have to admit, that's a weird thing to decide somebody's taste. Because if you're sitting there, like you said, you got somebody putting a cuff on your can, you're sitting there and, you know, they're telling you all kinds of dirty stuff. Anything can set you off.
We got a machine to measure the horniness in Ralphie's titties.
Folks, you know,
I'll put
a single commercial.